Orion, Megan.
No.
Oh,
no.
Not a big
fan. But we all like it. The only reason we all like it is that we know
it. Yeah. but we have dad effects for the fact that we don't have to have liver.
Right?
Oh. Yeah, you wouldn't have it in my house.
Mom used to always make you do liver. I never even had to experience it. Because dad didn't like it,
right?
Thank you, Dad.
I met him and I said to him, do you like liver?
That was the first thing Vicky said to me. It was like cross-examination.
Are you going to make
it? You're going to be here, okay. Do you need liver? No. Okay. It was a lot of other questions, too.
Did I really ask questions?
Lots of them.
Really?
And every time we went to go get the Christmas tree, we wanted to make sure that we were always good. And we didn't do the test that Megan and Ryan, I used to have to go cut them. Vic always just said we were very good about this.
No, there's no Megan and Ryan in that. It's Megan.
I wanted to find the perfect tree. What's wrong with that?
We used to always go get our trees. Remember, Vic?
Yeah,
Megan,
but I didn't. I thought you were talking about going to the... Like,
we just went and got them.
Right.
And Vic always helped me pick them up.
Yeah. Ryan and I used to...
Because she's sensible.
What was that?
Because she's sensible.
You used to like cutting them down too, right?
I didn't like walking in the snow for 3 hours.
So, 3 hours.
Yeah, well, it's about that. It's like frigid.
Yeah, Megan.
I was notorious for making them hike up the top of the mountain and taking out one at the bottom. Because we'd hike up and I'd see this perfect tree. I was so excited about it, and it would always be tagged. You know that somebody else was gonna get it.
Yeah.
So then there was another process, and I had to take my second choice, which usually...
Look how perfect this one is.
This one's
I'm going to find a better one.
Did you look like you cut down a Christmas tree this year?
Best tree in the box.
Tree out of the bag. Best tree out of the bag you never find.
There's this great tree farm in Shelton, in Connecticut. It's called Jones Tree Farm. We get to climb this Candy Cane Mountain. Jeff's very excited.
Yeah, Megan's got it worked up already. Oh, Jeff, you're in the Jeff's in the barrel now.
Yeah, I was going to schools out in Troy, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Down in Hudson Valley there. They had an apartment, and a friend of mine said, I was hiking in the woods the other day, and I saw this place that got these beautiful trees. I go, oh, really? He says, yeah, let's go cut the tree down for Christmas. I said, yeah, okay. So I get a meat cleaver out of the kitchen drawer, and off we go, up into the woods, and hiking through these woods, and we break out into the field, and they got all these beautiful trees. I'm like, yeah, look at this. You know, it's like they were grown here.
Yeah, they were.
They were. We chopped the tree down, dragged it back through the woods. About a day or two later, I'm driving around. I happen to go around the front side of this place. It's a tree farm.
They didn't track you?
No. Yeah, it was snow to grow. Oh, yeah, it was beautiful.